Now, when we add the data, I'm going to add as XY data, you'll need to go to your folder and choose the one that you've worked on. Get the one with the little money sign next to it. And as you can see, you've got longitude and latitude now. I just ignore that warning. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to export the Fiji events. We want to have our working folder and we're going to name it Fiji Gas. This might take a little while. We don't want to add that data as a layer to the map. Okay, and then we're gonna add that exported shapefile.